Major Zweni from Chief Makonda Regiment, Grahamstown. Today, 1st of August, we are here at Pal East area where we meet together with the SAPS of East Pal, and then together with my medical team, and then here we are busy with COVID-19 awareness, where people I see, when I take a look around in this place, a lot of people, they don't take COVID-19 regulations seriously. There is no mask that have been worn in this area. We moved around, and then I'm so worried because they really, really don't take COVID-19 regulations seriously. So we are here today just to enforce or to make them aware that COVID is very dangerous.
I'm Lieutenant Colonel Carla Berger. I'm here at Franschhoek today. I'm the team commander of the mass testing and screening group. We are from Area Military Health Unit Western Cape, falling under SAMS, and we are under operational Nakela. We're doing an health awareness around COVID-19, trying to make the community here in Franschhoek more aware about COVID, and trying to create a ripple effect that the one person can spread to the other one to be compliant and to stop the spread of COVID-19. I also have another team in Parel East, the east of Parel, and they are doing exactly the same as we do. And please, can I please ask you, we're trying our best with all the forces helping us secure our safety in the communities, and we're trying to do something that we need right now in South Africa.